So it's been a minute since last time, not as long as before, but as I promised, I was just gonna update you guys whenever things happened. Finally got something else for the Vette. We're gonna get put together today. Really haven't done much between the last video and now. Really haven't been to any car meets, maybe a couple. But after today, we should be going out some more. About to head to my friend's George's shop. He's gonna hook it up today. Yeah. So here we go. We got some wheels for the Vette and tires. I know some people are gonna be like, oh, okay, they're ESRs. What the heck? One, this is just gonna be temporary until I can save up money and get some works or SSRs or something. I definitely want a Japanese wheel. It's gonna be a while, so that's why I decided to go and get these. Just hold me over, and when I say a while, I mean it's gonna be a while. Unless I just find some money somewhere. Because I got other things to spend money on as well. So, that's that. And two, I know people are gonna be like, you don't put wheels like these, especially with specs like these, on a Corvette, but I don't care, and I'm gonna ruin this Corvette. So here we are, we're at George's shop, R&L Auto Service. Can't remember a time that I didn't bring them food. You gotta give it gas when you start it up. Yeah, like, I'm ready. So it's night time. I got caught up with some other business during the day. Didn't really get to show you guys after everything was put together. Love the setup, super clean. Do wish the front's filled up the gap a little bit more, but hey, whatever.
I'm actually gonna raise this up a little bit because it's not
even with the passenger side.
And I honestly like how this looks more, just because, I mean, this is just what I'm gonna have to deal with on the front for right now until I can get some coilovers. But overall, the stance looks perfect. Couldn't ask for any better fitment besides the front, of course. And I know I told you guys earlier that there hasn't really been anything else done to this car, but obviously from looking at this, we did get some lowering bolts. I removed the front ones, and yeah, even with removing the fronts, this is where we're at. But oh well. And then the rears are pretty much almost maxed out. This one's gonna raise up, like I said. So definitely besides that, nothing else has been done to the car besides a little sticker. Had that same one in the Genesis, had to bring it back. But yeah, this is pretty much where we're at. I'll show you guys that a little bit more later. Now, there is one more thing I have left at the house that I need to get on this car. I got a front lip, it's a ZR1 look. Just got it off of eBay, a little cheap one. It should look pretty decent. I mean, I've seen a bunch of people rock them already. They look good. Let's give the front end a little something more. Once again, thank you for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, share this video, and hit that notification button, and I'll see you guys next time. Stay stellar.